It is a game of two pass with under 15 boys. The puck can't leave the zone. You have to make two passes before you can score. So it's 4-on-4 down here. And 4-on-4 down here. You can incorporate all kinds of skill rules like forehand passes, or you have to take three hard strides, or all kinds of different things like that.